To set up your Tecla Shield with your Android 7 device, first you will need to pair your device and the Tecla Shield. Your Tecla Shield should be turned on and in switch access or switch control mode, which is flashing white. If you are using wheelchair controls or a joystick to control your device, your Tecla Shield should be in mouse keys mode, which is flashing blue. To pair your Tecla Shield, go to the settings menu of your device and under Bluetooth, turn Bluetooth on. The device is now searching for Tecla. Once it is found, you will see the Tecla Shield listed on your screen as Tecla Shield DOS, followed by a few random numbers. Click on that label. The light on the Tecla Shield will change from blinking to pulsing. After a few seconds, the Tecla Shield DOS should be under Paired Devices and appear as Connected. Once Tecla Shield is paired, you can proceed to the next step. To assign actions to your switches, go to Settings, then Accessibility. Then select Switch Access. On the Switch Access screen, click on the top right corner to go to Switch Access Preferences. If you're using single switch access, select Enable Auto Scan. A time delay option will now be available to set the scanning rate. The default is set to 1 second. Next, go to Assign Keys for scanning and select Auto Scan. When the Auto Scan pop-up appears, press the switch that is connected to your Tecla and click OK. If you are not using Auto Scan, turn off Auto Scan. Go to Assign Keys for scanning. Select a scanning action, i.e. select. And when the pop-up window appears, press the switch you want to assign to that function. You'll need to assign a switch to select and next for step scanning. If you have more than two switches, you can assign the other actions to switches under Assign Keys to Actions. Before turning switch access on, you need to ensure that the on-screen keyboard is shown. For this, go to the Settings menu, and under Language and Input, select Physical Keyboard, and enable the item Show Virtual Keyboard. After doing this, you can enable switch access. Go back to the Settings menu, and under Accessibility, Switch Access, activate switch access by clicking the On or Off control.